In this video, I am sharing a way to create and assign your own unique key to list items in Flutter. The download link is in the description. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.